What's up, guys? I'm back with another video, another craft video. Real right rag, real right rag quick. I'm just kidding. I'm making some earrings. These are the ones I made today. I mean, I just started too. So, I'm making some Rasta ones. Gotta have me some, not have me some, but I sold, quite a few. Well, I sold all my Rasta earrings, as a matter of fact. That's why I'm making more. I was checking my little inventory box. How's your guys' day going? Mine's going dandy. No, mine's going cool. Mine's going pretty good. You know, mine's going good. And that's about it. So, that's about it. I'm using this. I'm gonna make a loop using this tool. I hope y'all day's going good. I'm vlogging. I'm vlogging. I'm doing a craft video. A craft vlog. Oops. Nini's walking around. Yeah, I cut this. I was already making the loop and everything, but I kind of messed up. So what I had to do was cut the wire a little bit shorter. Yeah, I'm making some Rasta earrings. There you go. So that's a set. This is a set. There's another set right here. So I'm just using this wire. I get most of my material from Thunderbird. I mostly get all of it, all my material from Thunderbird. And I do get for some reason everything's not flowing right. I don't know if it's because I'm recording, you know. Yeah, I was going with the flow pretty good, but I don't know if it's because I get nervous on camera. Just kidding. And it's hard with my big fingers. And look. And then when I'm done, I usually do get alcohol. And you know, not alcohol, but I do wipe down the jewelry and everything. You know? But I always have to have a struggle, you know. It's okay though. Coochie girl. See, the other one didn't have that much play. So let me tell you. I told you guys I have a TikTok TikTok account, right? Knowing that I'll be all cool. I thought I ordered something that was a freebie. Little did I know, there's a catch. Charged on our card $67. I have to call the bank. Hopefully they'll return and whatever, do all that stuff. And I don't know. Don't go for those advertisements, man. Don't go for those advertisements. I'd like to thank all the supporters, YouTube supporters. So, I think make another set to show you how I measure my stuff. See right here, I have a tape. Right here. The tape measures this wire, so I pull it out. Put it there. And it's usually 4 inches. It says 4 inches. Put it there. Okay. So I'm gonna make another set. And yeah, so these are the beads that I have right here. I have hardly any more black, so that's why I'm going to use what I have to make another set. All these go for $5. The hooks will be on there too. I can either go with some dangles. Let me get them. Hook earrings. Oh, do I even have any? Oh, yeah, I do. So here we go. See, because I have some that have this, and the other ones that are narrow and short. Let me show you guys. The ones with the little ball right here, see? So Let's get it started in here. Two. One with no big dingle. I'm sorry, I'm not showing you guys my work. Are the cameras not even on me? Two. There you go. Put the backings on. And there it is. Like, yeah, let me finish these off and cut these Rasta earrings off. And I'll come back with another set that I make. I usually try to mix them up. Like I said, I sold a lot of my Rasta earrings already. Me selling them like that, they go pretty quick. So a lot of my earrings and stuff go pretty fast. They do go pretty quick. Yeah. I got my backings right here. So that's how they would go. Oh yeah, I need to get the wipe. Pause it real quick. So here's a wipe right here. Just gotta fix them up because I did wipe them. So I usually try to go around here and try to sell them where I live. You know, sometimes they'll go, sometimes they won't. I guess it just, oh man. I don't think that had a hole. Push it back. Like I said, I gotta get some bags, so that'll probably be this weekend. Usually we don't drive all over like that and you know, and go back and forth. Normally we try to, when we go into town, we try to do other rounds, so we have a day we do go into Albuquerque. So what I do is I try to adjust them to be this. They are measured the same and everything like that, but I just try to adjust them to boom, boom, boom. Like I said, I try to do a variety, throw some Southwest. I do a bunch of them. There's a lot that I do. Hope you guys like and enjoy. You guys have a good day. Peace out.